What is going on, sports gaming universe? My name is Tubby Moon, filling in for Not As Fan for this short limited edition series run NCAA Football 14. Oklahoma mollywopped the TCU Horned Frogs. So Oklahoma will be headed to the BCS Bowl. So what we are going to do is recreate the legendary season, except we have made our schedule impossibly hard. We are going to see if we can take Baker Mayfield to the promised land. Now, since we are doing this, I got to make this very clear. We are stacking our schedule, but not only that, we're going to be focusing on Baker Mayfield. So we are in dynasty mode with updated rosters in NCAA 14. Unfortunately, some of the divisions are a little messed up. If you could take a look at who we face, we stack this. So we face number 12 Auburn, ranked West Virginia, Alabama, TCU, Texas, Clemson, Baylor, Kansas State, Iowa, and Oklahoma State. So a pretty stacked roster for especially non-conference opponents here for Oklahoma, going up against Auburn, Alabama, and Clemson. So we're going to see if Baker Mayfield, the star of the Oklahoma Sooners, can do it. Boomer Sooner if you're a fan of Jim Ross in WWE. So without further ado, let's get into it. Auburn versus Oklahoma as we're going to control Baker Mayfield.
Hi, everybody. Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Judging by the amount of time that we spent talking about this game and anticipating and breaking it down, you probably thought this moment would never come. But finally, they're ready to play. That's going to do it for us. Thanks for checking out the pregame show. NCAA college football action coming right at you. Brad and Kirk on the call. David and I are back at halftime.
So here we go. We'll see if Baker Mayfield can traverse all the way back to the national championship game. They're in the college playoffs. This is a limited run series. One season. Can we take Baker Mayfield to glory? Hopefully we don't mess up their season because they've had one heck of a season. And especially the way they finished off TCU. So here we go.
One of the biggest on-campus stadiums in the country. And on game day, it becomes the fifth biggest city in Alabama. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke tastes, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
All right, we're going heads. And we got it. So normally you'd kick off, but Baker's a little cocky. Baker's going to be up here, and Baker's not going to mess around. So here we go. Now, what happens if Baker Mayfield gets hurt? This is Baker Mayfield's road to glory, so to speak. So if Baker does get hurt, I think the series has to end because this isn't a Baker Mayfield's backup playing. As wow, you have to give Baker a shot to play. Does that mean we should be rooting? I almost think that means we have to be rooting for we can't have our running back do anything good. We have to make sure Baker looks great. So here we go. The opening drive of the play. Oh my gosh. My man Baker. Baker Mayfield on the opening play. There's no way. My man on the option all the way down for the touchdown, baby.
That did more than just put 6 points on the board. It takes a lot of pressure off the offensive coordinator when the man under center can show that he's a dual threat.
Yeah, my man is looking great. What a great way to start off of the game. There we go. Let's go for that field goal. Put it through the uprights, and through the uprights we go. Look at Baker. What a great way to start off. One play, and out the door we went. Now, we are going to make sure we sim this. We're going to sim to our next possession as we are focusing on him. Maybe if you guys want to see defense, maybe we'll play defense. I'll let you guys decide that. As getting taken down to the 20 there. All right, now Cameron Pettaway. All right, we need to sim until next possession. Skip ahead. Next change of possession. So here we go. Give me the ball. Are they going to score? What's happening? No good. So here we go. We got the ball back after No good field goal. Let's try it again. Let's see if we could strike lightning in a bottle twice. You normally would never do this as a play call, but let's see if we can pull this off. To do this, we're going to have our slot receiver to the left. We're going to have motion to the right. Baker Mayfield. The ball. Oh, no, we went the wrong way. I didn't realize that Baker was going that way. I messed that up. That's on me. I'll take the L. I thought my man Baker was running to the left. I don't know why he would have been. Second and 14. All right, let's see what his cannon's going to look like. Let's see if we can throw downfield for my man. All right, come on, Baker. Let's keep this short and sweet. This is Auburn, though. As Baker looking for somebody. Everybody's pretty much covered right now. Baker, beautiful pass into Andrew, Mark Andrews. That was a little close for comfort there. Probably shouldn't have thrown that in there. As we rolled out of the pocket there. All right, let's see. I don't even know if I want to run the ball. I don't even know if I want to let my guys get the opportunity to run downfield. It's all about Baker. But if you are playing on a team, you do want to make sure. You know, let me just get the first down really fast. I probably could have kept running, but Baker, let's just shut it down. First down already. We're already halfway through the first. We got the lead. All right, so here we go. Baker Mayfield. Oh, he's got a guy. No, it's intercepted. So Baker Mayfield with an interception, a horrible pass. I thought I had him completely beat, and I did not lead him enough at all as Baker gets picked off. And Auburn, the Auburn Tigers, making a mistake there. Baker, you got to learn from that. We can't take the – What a series it would be to blow the perfect streak in the opening game against Auburn. Now, what happens, though, if is it as big of a win if Auburn goes on to a losing season now? As we'll make sure we're going to go ahead and sim now. We're going to get back on the field. As that's cool. No. I want to get back in the field. Oh, I can't. I can't sim until the play stops. But because we're under 2 minutes, they're in a hurry-up offense. We got to play a little bit of defense. That's fine. I don't mind waiting a little bit. We may have to call a timeout, though, as he gets taken all the way back. I gave him forward progress. Shut it down pretty easily there. All right, now let's go ahead and sim until skip ahead until the next possession. As they got it. So they got a touchdown, and we got a touchback. So here we go. As Baker Mayfield's on the field for a second and 13. All right, well. This is going to be fun. Let's hope we don't throw a second pick. We've already got one pick and a rushing touchdown. Still no throwing touchdown, which kind of sucks a little bit. Mark Andrews again looking like our favorite receiver here. Throwing underneath. It almost feels like my man's Julian Edelman running those crosses for Tom Brady. All right, I got an idea. Yeah, we're going to try this. I don't know how smart this is going to be, but we're going deep. My man Baker is about to air this ball out. Nobody's going to expect this. You ready for this? Come on, Lamb. Motion out. Motion out. There you go. Boom. Baker, snap the ball. Baker, snap the ball. My man, Baker Mayfield. Oh, and he gets clocked in the back, and that is fourth down. So Baker Mayfield not having a good game so far. 2 for 4 with an interception. As we're going to have to skip ahead. Next change of possession. Come on. Give me the ball back. As here we go. We got the ball at the 20-yard line. Fair catch called. Oh, wait a minute. No. Wait, what? No, it's just a skip to the next change of possession for me. As Stidham tries to run up the field and tries to pull at Baker Mayfield. That's not how this works, son. All right, skim ahead. I don't know why I'm calling it. Why am I calling it skim? It's skip ahead. Skip ahead until next change of possession. There we go. Uh-oh. Okay, they only got a field goal, so it's not the end of the world yet. If they would have got a touchdown, I would have been a little bit more worried. But we're going to slow this down a little bit. Maybe Baker's not ready for the passing game. Let's try the running offense. You got to have a strong running game for Baker to be able to throw. As this is going to be setting up pretty well for Baker. As again, running game. Is he going to bust it open again? How are you going to have a big passing game when you're running? Just absolutely obliterates it. And he gets brought down at like the half-inch mark. Look at that. He busted it all the way downfield, and he gets taken down as we probably should have juked him out a little bit here. I got a little worried. I thought I could make it, so I didn't want to juke him. as the Free State. Look at that. At the half mark. And down goes Anderson. Wait, is he hurt? No, please don't be hurt. Okay, I thought he was just, he wasn't feeling too good. All right. Yeah, everybody knows, the Seattle Seahawks know this better than everybody. This is probably the stupidest thing in the world, but my man needs, he needs a touchdown pass. And there it is. So Baker Mayfield finally getting on the board. We got one passing touchdown and one rushing touchdown as Oklahoma has got the lead. Should be up 14-10 before going into halftime. Still 2 minutes left. They could still come back and score. We need the Sooners to shut it down. This can't be all on Baker Mayfield, man. Simtel, next possession. Now, the only problem that I see this, are they just going to give him the ball again? Skip ahead until next change of possessions. As Auburn goes downfield and Auburn is able to score. So we're going to get the ball back with 1 minute left to go in the half. Let's see if my man Baker Mayfield can drive us down the field and put us back in the lead, back and forth. This is exactly what we wanted. We didn't want blowout games. We wanted Baker to not coast. We wanted him to do everything, and Baker going downfield. And it's incomplete. As Carlton Davis, nice stop there. We were trying to go to Lamb earlier on in the game, but we motioned him into the slot. Unfortunately, that didn't pay off. I don't know if you guys hear the band music, but I love when the band music gets a flowing. Oh, nice scramble. Baker Mayfield. Beautiful pass. Now, the good thing is that in college football, because I almost forgot this when I first started getting back in NCAA, the clock stops. We don't have to burn a timeout. We don't really have to hurry up until the chains are set. They're going to start rolling the clock, and there it goes. So a nice little time there as we're going to roll out. Probably not the smartest way to roll out. We shouldn't probably be doing it like this. As the ball gets caught at the 6-yard line, CeeDee Lamb. Look at that beautiful play. Not staying in the pocket. Baker's not a play action passer, man. You can't be rolling out. We're not Michael Vick. We don't have the – well, he does have the arm. Probably should play a little smarter. All right, you know what? We're going for the second touchdown of the game. This will be our third one. If you could play fantasy sports, if you could play college fantasy for money, if they didn't go ahead and stomp that, we would be putting up some big numbers right now. As Baker, look at that. Mark Andrews again. Beautiful scramble, beautiful pass. Not the cleanest in the world. It was off his off foot. Look at that. Looks really ugly, but when your ratings are that good, apparently Baker looks that damn good. As we're going to go for the point after attempt, this should put us up 4. So we're up 4, and I'm pretty sure they're not going to be able to score with 35 seconds left to go in the half, so we got to see if they're going to be able to they got a touchback, and I don't think they're going to be able. There's no way they're going downfield. Nope, sure enough. Wait a minute. Do we get the ball back? Yeah, we get the ball back with 10 seconds left to go. Can we air this out? Yo, Baker, let's finish this game off because they're getting the ball in the second half to start it off. So they could be up 24-21. They could be up 3. We need to score. At least a field goal. Get down. Get down. Timeout. Call the timeout. You got to call the timeout. There we go. We got the timeout. 21-17. 3 seconds left to go. We're way too far out for a field goal, so we don't even want to attempt that. We don't want to get a Hail Mary. Let's give a play action. Who can we hit? Who's going to look wide open? Breakout Flowers. He's motioning. Baker Mayfield. Going for Andrews in the end zone, and no. It's going to end up short, and there it is. So at halftime. At halftime, it's 21-17.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show. Presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half.
What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being, and we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen, on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit. But Great game, living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by, like, a soccer player, please.
I can only hope that Nessler and Herbstreit will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. Of course, they always do. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
I'm ready for the second half as Baker Mayfield. Little trouble there. We should have waited just a little bit longer before we booted that down the field. Unfortunately, we didn't. We got a little anxious there as I thought we were going to get sacked. So let's skip ahead to the next change of possession. Obviously, they got the ball. We got the double it. We should have simmed that. Please don't score. Okay, they scored. We are going back and forth. This is getting a little too close to call for me. It's getting a little close for comfort. As you're making me a little worried here. You're making Baker work for this. If the first game is a loss, what good is it going to be? Wait, what's my man doing? My man is just standing straight up right now. Yo, Baker, don't do this to him. Baker, you... Uh-oh. Okay. I thought Baker was going to do it to him twice. I thought my man was going to bust downfield. I almost thought we could have done it. That's fine. All right, we need to stay on top of this. We need to be going fast and quick. We got all three of our timeouts back in the second half, so that should be good. I see where we're going with this ball. My man Andrews, bust this wide open. Oh, shit. Not going to be able to do that. Again, getting out of the pocket like that, we've gotten out of bad game going. Yardage-wise, it's not so good, but we're playing pretty smart, other than the fact that we did have the unfortunate search. So here we go. Hopefully, I cut that out. As, oh, man, my man's setting up. Oh, no, 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 no. I had it busted wide open. Baker, what are you doing? Oh, my God. We could have busted it wide open. We had the first down. The only reason I pitched it because I thought he was going to ran that play so many times in all these weekly NCAA games. And look what happened. All right, we need to stop. I can't let the computer do this. As no, we're going to have to. I can't. We're not going to be able to come back from this, boys. Don't do this to me right now. Auburn, you need to slow down. You're going to end the series before it even gets started. We need to at least hold them to a field goal right now. If they score a touchdown, we could be dead in the water. Because I'm pretty sure we're not going to get the ball back. Cameron Pettaway stuffing him in the back. There's a four-yard stuff. We can do this. We've got pretty good defense when it comes to the red zone. Once the teams get in the red zone, if you guys have been watching the NCAA videos, we've been shutting them down pretty good. Jason, don't do this to me. Don't do me dirty. And there we go. Again, nice stuff. 3rd and 13. All right, I'm going to expect the pass here. Let's go full zone coverage. Full zone coverage will cover a lineman. That way we can make sure nobody's being affected. Back up. They're completely confused right now. They're playing off of their... And we stuffed them. 4th and 7. There we go. This is what Baker Mayfield needed. A field goal. So we can go up by a point if we score and we complete the field goal. Now we can go ahead. We don't need to sim ahead because we're getting the ball back. Snap that ball. And no, I thought we might be able to get in there and block that. That would have been great if we were able to do that for 5. Could have gone for 2. So let's sim ahead. I don't want to mess with the kickoff. 75-yard kick, no return. So here we go. Baker Mayfield, 3rd quarter. 1 minute left to go. Does he have what it takes? We're currently down against Auburn. 7th ranked against number 12 ranked. What an upset. Well, not really an upset, as both are great college teams. Baker Mayfield finding Lamb, who gets absolutely lit up. CD gets lit out. My man CD needs to head over to the ER. Think he needs to get his head checked. Here we go. Baker Mayfield dropping back. He's in the hurry up now. He's got a guy in the slant. Brown busts it, and no, I thought we were able to get it 9 yards. Marquise Brown with a 9-yard reception, 2nd and 1. Here we go. Let's keep this pace going. It's benefiting Baker right now. It hasn't really hurt us at all right now. As Baker Mayfield drops back. He's got a wide receiver wide open. Mark Andrews, 5-yard reception. Again, clock stops. We can keep this going. We don't have to call a timeout. We don't have to. Well, we are in the hurry up, technically. Not really worried about it too much. As again, nice little route. You got to cover that, man. I'm about to be the Julian Edelman of NCAA football with Jeff. I don't want to mess up his name. Is it Jeff Bede? Really? I don't want to mess this up. You got to tell me. Let me know. It's all right, Baker. Let's see if you could do this. Oh, no, Baker, what are you doing? We can't run to the same play three times. We should be firing our offensive play coordinator, except that's me, and that would mean canceling the series. All right, bud. Here we go. Snapping the ball, Baker Mayfield dropping back. Oh, he's got him wide open. Flowers across the middle, Dimitri Flowers. Look at this. Baker waits for it beautifully. Throws the ball in there. Great pass downfield as Boomer Sooners are charging down. And you know what? We're going for the touchdown. We're going to air it out. We're going to let my man Brown's going to go up for the ball. He's fighting for it. Just kidding. And Anderson. Oh, what a beautiful run. Rodney Anderson. End of the third quarter. Trips up. Catch it. There's the pass right there. When Lamb caught that, I thought my man needed to go to the ER. As Oklahoma leading the charge right now down the field, we need to score. Does Baker Mayfield need his third touchdown, or do we just need? I think we just need to score at this point. And that's exactly what we're going to do. Dimitri Flowers, who is our fullback, able to barrel it in there. So tie game, 27-27. All right, I'm taking a gamble here, guys. We're going to do this because I don't want to risk this. This is probably the stupidest thing I am going to do in this entire series. But we are going for two. Because if they get seven, I want to be able to... yeah, we're doing this. We're going for two. Please don't mess this up. Mark Andrews gets it. Two-point conversion. We are up 29-27. That's exactly what we wanted. Five catches, 55 yards with a touchdown. As Baker Mayfield thrown for 191 yards. Two touchdowns. Kind of a quiet game for him, I'm not going to lie. As sim play. And then we want to skip ahead. Please, do not waste the whole clock. He punts it. We got the ball back. All right, Baker, this is game over. All you need to do right now is drive down the field like you were before. One score, thanks to that two-point conversion, could put this game out of reach unless they get an onside kick or make some big moves. Baker scrambling. Baker gets taken down in the pocket. Huge sack for Auburn. Auburn looking to shut it down. Listen to the crowd here in Auburn. They are going absolutely nuts, and I think the crowd is muted so you guys can't hear this, but they're going nuts for that sack. And no, it almost got picked off again. Leonard almost picked that off. That would have been a horrible day for Baker Mayfield. That would have been a horrible way to start it off. All right, Baker, you got to slow this down a little bit. Play a little smarter. Oh, we went to the wrong receiver, but I'll take it. Down the field we go. 350 offensive yards. Three receptions for 72 yards. We've got our favorite. We know what we're looking for. All right, we got to play a little bit of clock slowage here. I can't be fully passing, even though this is a Baker Mayfield series. I do need to bust downfield a little bit. Oh, he trips me up. I should have hurdled it. We just need to make sure we get this first down. We should have cut up way faster than that. That wasn't too smart of us not to fully cut up. All right, let's see if we can read this defense. All right, we got an audible onto that play. They know what's up. Don't risk it. We need to get a guy in motion. Get Bede out of there. There you go. Perfect. My man, get it. Right across the field. There we go. Beautiful play. And the clock is running now. As well, it's technically not running right now, but the clock is pretty much as we march down the field. We need at least a field goal so they can't tie it. I'll switch to defense and I'll play defense to shut them down. I'll try to be the big Bama Jamma of the defense here. As Mark Andrews gets rocked, second and six. You can feel the tension here because I honestly thought this game was way out of play before when we were down, but thanks to that stop. When we took over the defense, I guess we're cheating on the series name a little bit, only playing Baker Mayfield. Yeah, right, Tubby, a liar. Slide in there. There we go. First down. It's exactly what we wanted to do. Just keep moving down the field. At least get into field goal range and slow this game down to we want to slow it down to a crawl right now. Because I know Auburn is pretty wicked right now. If they get the ball back, we don't want to risk this. Second and five. All right, that's completely doable. And Auburn has used all their timeouts, so that's pretty much going to be game over. As long as we get a first down, Baker Mayfield, as long as we don't have a fumble, as long as we don't throw an interception, get that first down. Third and one. All right, it is third and one. We need to convert this. This could be horrible if we do not convert this. I wonder if I could switch it to a QB sneak. I want my man Baker Mayfield to have a chance here. They want the defense, and they're not going to get the stop. That is a first down for the Oklahoma Sooners. Boomer Sooner, and that will be game. We can pretty much run the clock out as we speak now. We're going to let the clock wind. Unfortunately, it's going to go a little slow, and I don't like to sit around and wait. But we're going to have to, so let's just stall this out a little bit. All right, Baker, you got to snap the ball. All right, there we go. And that should pretty much do it. That should be the end of the game as the clock winds down. Baker Mayfield's going to pick up the huge victory for the Oklahoma Sooners. Boomer Sooners is going to close this one out as it's second and seven. A first down would pretty much guarantee it. We should be kneeling it, but I'm not going to because it's the same thing as the clock would wind down. Last play in the game, and then we're going to go ahead and kneel it. A first down would be great. Nope, that'll be it. So third and one. We're just going to go ahead and QB kneel it. This will be game over. So we barely escaped by the we barely escaped. That's all I got to say. This game, I thought we weren't going to be able to pull it out, but that's what Baker Mayfield does. When Baker Mayfield is a legend, he makes things happen as we march towards the college playoffs. Well, technically a bowl game. We're going to call it the college playoffs as Baker Mayfield picking up the W. Huge W. Let's send it down to the team.
And the ball game's over. The Sooners come out on top. 29-27.
The Tigers.
That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.
So what a huge W for Baker Mayfield. We got the MVP. So 29-27, back and forth game. Wasn't as dominant. Maybe it'll hurt us a little bit, but this is a big win. As long as Auburn keeps a strong schedule, our plan to stack the roster, front load it. If you front load all non-conference games like we have then roll through our conference, you cannot keep us out. As Bo Roque, look at this, win a game. We've got quite a few. We level up to level two. Beat a top 25 team. Let's take a look at the game stats for Baker Mayfield as we could take a look. I think my man threw 17 for 23, 235 yards, two touchdowns with one interception. But my man did have a rushing touchdown. Not only did he have a rushing touchdown, he had nine attempts for 80 yards with our running back also picking up 90 yards on the ground. No TDs for him. A little sad, but Baker Mayfield, he's our star. I think you got to make sure that that's known. Mark Andrews going for 59 yards and a touchdown. Dimitri Flowers, two catches, 18, and a touchdown as well. So, big win for him. Let's go ahead and back out as we see what's next for Baker Mayfield and the Boomer Sooner. Is actually, Mario's committed to Alabama. You know, that's fine. I'm not worried about recruiting because after this year, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter who we recruit. We're going up against West Virginia. We are number 6th ranked overall. So let's go ahead and take a look at ESPN's top 25 polls. As in the top 25, we have Alabama at number 1. Ohio State, U.S. Oh, wait a minute. We went up. We also played the first week, so nobody else has really played. Florida State, Pittsburgh, Auburn is down there, still ranked 19th overall, and that's where we're going to wrap it up. As are we in the Heisman watch? Baker Mayfield is not even in the Heisman watch. Guess what? We're going to change that, guys. Until next time, thank you so much for joining me. I hope you enjoy this, and we'll see if my man Baker Mayfield can take the Oklahoma Sooners to the championship game.